I'm doing a TikTok right now. Give me a second, I'm doing TikTok. Still doing TikTok. I'm still figuring stuff out. Shazam up, boy. This is the Cody Ty Combo Trust. Alright, we're done. Alright, as you can see by the title, I'm gonna be a woman in The Sims 4 today. Or a simulator, yeah, this is, it's called Simulator 4, right? Sims means life, so it's a simulator of life, and I want to I'm going to look at the simulator of life as a woman. Alright, good start, we're already a woman, young adult. If I was a woman, woman names that start with a J. Jazz. Where is it? Jazz. Oh. Yeah. Let's flex. Oh yeah, that's his flex. Or flex. Oh,
dag.
Just go walk like a normal person.
Ha ha, slow Vigila.
Alright. Appearance. I'll just randomize a little bit first. So it's faster.
Harsh goes Mava, huh?
Alright. Pretty good. Face and skin tone. Chinese. Perfect, that's good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Huh, Varange.
Well
then.
All right, yeah, we are getting a good processor. Great start. Mm-hmm. Alright, you can back off, Siri. I need a pop socket for my new phone. Hey, sisters! What? Perfect. Hey, sisters! That's all you have to do, be a gay person. I have brown hair. Fat. Yeah, go back. Hats. So we're looking every. What the? No. Formal. Oh, yeah, you're an Indian. Thanks. Sports, of course, you have to wear a hat. What's the point of sports? Every athlete wears a hat. Nighttime, you don't wear a hat at night. Party, you don't need a hat at a party, don't you? You could just be MJ if you want. You don't need one when it's hot. You just freeze to death. Earrings, might as well. Like feathers. Pink.
Yeah.
necklaces. Sharktooth omelet. Structures of a band. I even wear one. Makeup. Eyes. I think I would wear a crap ton of makeup if I was a freaking woman. Sorry if I'm triggering you, Mom. I'm sorry if I'm triggering you, woman out there. You woman out there. I'm sorry if I triggered you. One of my classmates got triggered the other day. I thought it was kind of funny. Oh, that's cold weather for right now. Alright. How did that look? Yeah, that looks good. Eyeliner. Alright, let's hope I don't freaking find James Charles out of freaking nowhere. Let's hope I don't meet James Charles. I'm gonna kill him. If I find James Charles, I'm gonna murder him. If I say gay guy three times, a gay guy will show gay guy, gay guy, gay guy. I see some. Yeah, this would be me as a freaking high schooler, I guess. Oh, if they don't have pet at that, I would definitely. Wait, they do have it. They do have it. They do have it. I know it. It's here somewhere. Perfect. Do they have anything else besides a freaking bow tie? You can wear a freaking bikini. I don't see. Or you can wear a. I don't see how that works. I just love it, instead of saying like women or girls, like they do at the supermarket, feminist. Alright, I think one of these, I would wear every day too, if I was a woman or girl or teenager. Or a feminine. According to the Sims. Alright, yeah, this looks nice. Alright. That color looks decent. Red. I like that one. Yeah, I like that one. Formal wear. Yeah. Alright, we'll skip that one, I guess. Did they have this one of the color? They're all ugly, but I'm just gonna put one on for now. You don't. You do not know how much I'm getting triggered. Actually, frick yeah, PewDiePie merch. When you sleep. Is it be me all day? Party. I'm having bad memories of form. Where, for some reason, I'm thinking of Friday. It's some freaking Friday. If you want to hear it, alright, just give me a sec. If you want to hear it. If you want to hear what I mean, I'm having bad things. It's by Rebecca Black.
Gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal. Gotta be in everything. The time is going, ticking on and on. Everybody's rushing.
Does that help you? That's what I'm having nightmares about on Friday. Actually, not. I don't have nightmares on Friday. I can probably do if I watch a horror movie. I recently watched a horror movie. Halloween. It's not that bad. It's not that gory. Like, actually. It's not. Just scary. My mom even asked, is this scary or creepy? And my dad's like, creepy. I actually kind of laughed. I was like, come on, mom. Instead of come on, man, on like NFL, on Monday Night Football. So instead of like, come on, man, it's come on, mom. If you don't know, mom stands for made of money. Adidas, boys. Gucci Adidas. I've had Adidas before. They're pretty good. I almost lost my freaking foot. I almost lost my foot once. I was playing baseball. Yeah, baseball with my dad. In the backyard. And we have, like, these gates to, like, keep the rocks from getting in the grass. And then my foot, like, it was made out of, like, a shirt cloth. So it stabbed my foot, but it never bled. Literally, it broke my shoe. I was actually kind of really mad about it. I was like, I'm like, oh God. So as soon as I went back in, I took off my sock to see what's going on, and nothing happened. I'm mind blown. It's weird. V8, sense of 8, your senses. Aspiration. Creativity, Muser. Animal. Vitals. I never who wants to. I thought gluten free was it. What does snot mean? Does that mean to flux? All right, it doesn't.
Bah!
Thank God. So I'm just gonna, is that flex? I just flexed my new iPhone 11. Right here. Right in me. I was making a TikTok earlier. Like, actually, of how I make YouTube videos. Sorry, I'm watching TikTok. Alright, I have to wait. I have to watch TikTok until this video uploads. It's weird. I have 20k, all right. Oh, is this Springs? All right, I uploaded it. All right, I'm done watching TikTok now. Let's live right here. What's this? A gym. I think I might just keep on living in Osa Springs. I'm gonna have 6k left. I hope you guys are not having nightmares about it. It's Friday. Can you even do that in Uno? Alright. I got distracted again. I was like, I'm gonna watch TikTok now. Travel. I really don't care. Let's travel. Hurry. Alright, where should we go? Blue Velvet Nightclub. Sure, it's not even nighttime, so I don't know why I'm going. But alright. First thing I downloaded on my new freaking iPhone was freaking Fortnite, man. I go want to kill myself. Can I have a drink, please? Oh, it's a woman driver this time. Interesting. Drink that cost. Shoot. Let's get the most expensive thing. Screw it. America, I'm drinking.
Cipolla? Fweezock.
Let's try how good this is. Not good. You told me I paid $121. Dude, nobody's watching you. Like, not sit here.
Uh-huh.
$121. I'm drinking for the very first time. That guy's weird. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna leave him.
Dota Vac.
I think I made her voice a little too high.
No. Dota Vac. Oh.
I'm gonna attend this bar.
No game.
Can I just come here anytime and make money?
Careful, careful, not.
Dude, I'm tending a bar.
Oh.
Get the frick away from me. Tend bar. No, I'm not talking with you. I'm tending the bar. I want to tend it.
No beam.
Oh, you don't know how to do it. You're racist. Mm-hmm. You're racist. Can I do it now?
Zimzay.
No, I can't do it. Frick you.
Scrito Narch. In a prep.
Stop. Just leave me alone. I just want to be here. I just moved into the freaking neighborhood. Just practice, I guess. Yeah, now you suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. Ooh, fishing. Oh, wait, can we go fishing here? Wait, oh, you can't. Oh, wow, you can go fishing here. No! Like, no. That's almost game day for Broncos. I'm not gonna be happy. Apparently, one of the Broncos, Naruto run. Is it just me or did everything turn blue? Alright, no, it's the game. Alright, that's all I wanted to know. This one has two bedrooms, so. There's a fishing place next to me. Yeah, there is. Sweet, and I'm. Just fell off. Why is this guy standing at my front door and freaking Michael Jackson on my freaking door? And I got a fresh one. Why is there a freaking old freaking Michael Jackson mom on my front door? I'm gonna talk to this woman because she looks nice. I'm only gonna invite this neighbor in. I don't want to invite the other neighbors in. They look like jerks, and I don't want to freaking invite the old freaking Mama Jackson. Right? Mama Jackson? Huh. Can we be gay? We could be game in this game, can't we? Don't you dare fart with another guy you just met right now. I don't care that freaking Michael Jackson is bored. I really don't care. That Michael freaking Jackson mom is bored. I hate that neighbor. This woman. You guys look scary, actually. I actually don't know what to do. I'm not a better woman. I want to talk to this guy. What? You came to my house! What are you talking about? I like this person. She looks like a nice person. She might be my favorite one out of all five of those people. Like, no crap. She seems nice. She stayed. And she's a good looking person, too. And I don't even have a job. So we gotta paint. We gotta buy paint, I think. Well, things to make money out of. Paint. You could paint to get money. But that's just that painting thing. You can make money by painting. Just go by. Just doing that. Just getting paintbrush and running it all over. You can make money out of it. Without getting a job. Why? No. Shut up. My watch wants me to stand up. I hate it. I hate it whenever it tells me to stand up. What happens if I have a broken leg? Why is she thinking of being embarrassed? Alright, I'm still looking at things in this house. Because I really go in this house. Okay. Alright, let's go somewhere. Let's go travel again. Let's go to a job. I want to get jacked. Actually, no. Let's travel somewhere. Travel alone. I kind of want her to come with me. Travel. I found Travis Scott! Wait, is he that actually a real person? Travis Scott. Oh yeah, I found Travis a white American Scott on me in my freaking game. Travis Scott, I searched him up on Siri, and this is what I got. Travis Scott, African American rapper, singer, songwriter, and record producer. So, I have confusion. So, there's a Travis Scott that's white and he doesn't even rap. White Travis Scott. What's he thinking? Travis Scott psycho mode.
Daddy. Sorry, I couldn't find Travis Scott psycho in your music.
No, cool. It's this girl. I met her. This guy's a Mexican, frick. I think I just triggered that woman. 10 bar, please. I want a tent, please. I want a tent, Bart. Can I tend it? You're the same woman from freaking yesterday. Can we kiss and become gay? Dun, 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 dun. I want a man. I want a person. Did you just spit fire out of yourself? Did you just buy chips? Is this guy? That's a woman.
Linda.
Yeah, that's a woman.
Hello, Gabe. Rainy. Oh, well.
Yeah, no. What's this? What is that? Oh, that's Dora. Something. That's like a rat door. That's weird. Stinky. Fishing. This is another way to make money, too. Fish. Catch some fish, boy. Actually, let's go fishing together. Might as well. Looks like there could be like a shark in here. Where's the other one? Let's go. Stinky. There's a group of men down here. That guy looks like he's like from The Office. Michael Scott. He does not. He looks like I don't know his name. Oh. Michael Scott.
Here are stats for Michael Scott from the 2019 college football season.
Okay. I'm a little freaked out. A little bit. I'm kind of a little freaked out. I wouldn't really paint in real life. I actually suck at painting. You'd probably ask my teacher and tell me the truth right in front of my face. And I suck. Actually. Suck at art. All right, class. Make a turtle out of paper. Okay. I did it, and I did horrible. That's probably like my best project. You could pee like a champ. It's like where you stand up, because in The Sims. Well, that's how I pee, actually. I just stand up all the time. My dad's like, Jack, you sit down. I'm like, nah, I'm not sitting down ever again. You hear those sleigh bells ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling, do. I need to... I'm sad, am I? What's this purple thing? I thought I'm sad. I really caught a sad the... Could I not call the sadness hotline? Alright. 5 minutes, and you were sad. Why are you up at 12 o'clock in the morning? You need to take a shower. Just talk to yourself in the mirror. Rick. Would that go up? Can I just do that? Have you guys ever seen it in the shower? I don't think I actually said it. Alright, time to call the sadness hotline. Is there a suicide hotline? I just love it how... Wait, is there actually a thing called the sadness hotline? Is that a thing? Sadness hotline.
Okay, here's what I found.
Oh, it's a government. I did Santa's? But it heard me say Santa's? So if that's Santa, I'm like, all right. Sadness hotline.
I couldn't find any matching places.
Sadness hotline number.
The phone number for the sadness cure is +19 3781.
Oh, it's actually a poison, but it's not called the. It's not called the sadness hotline. It's called the sadness cure. Summer. Let's invite Summer. I know Travis Scott is a freaking rapper. I met a rapper in Sims. Wow. Oh, make a wish. It's called make a dish. I love that. Oh. Is she single? Like, oh, she wouldn't ask that question. She didn't even bother about asking that question. Weird. I'm pretty sure she'd just go like, you're weird. So if I go here, will she do it? Oh, she is. Oh, God, that's weird. Let me change my freaking outfit right now. This is gross. Yeah, no, I hate walking around in this. All right, we good. Can I go like on a dating website? Is there a thing such a dating website? On here?
For real? Oh.
Take a self. Browse web. Right, can I find like a? Can I find like, a dating website? There's no such thing as a dating website in The Sims. I actually want you to meet a person. I think it's stupid. I don't know how you're doing that with like, what is it? Leggings and cowboy boots, but that's amazing. I don't think I could do that with like leggings. No, stop. I was spent it. No. Why did you do that? Don't tell me she's just gonna place it wherever she puts. I'm just going. Why are you building it right there? You're wasting so much money. She wasted like, she spent like 2K already. She spent like 200 already. Peace. Aha. And then she made like this freaking painting that I didn't want her to spend it on, which I hate it. I sold it, and they even give me money. $37. All right, fine. I'm like, I have nobody to speak to besides my parents. Those are the only people I have to speak to. My parents, and I don't even go outside. It's like I'm a vampire. I don't go outside that much. I go outside whenever my parents tell me, or my neighbors outside ring on my freaking door like 500 million times. And I hate it whenever he asks. Like a couple years ago, he would ring my doorbell like 9 o'clock in the morning, and I would still be in my freaking pajamas. Like, how does it feel when I come to your door at 8 o'clock in the morning and you're not there? How does it feel? How does it feel when I ring the doorbell when you're in your pajamas? I call it time to call over. All right, I need you to come over to my house. Can you come over again, please? Liberty, liberty. Oh yeah, it's 6 o'clock. Can I go on her house? Can I go, Ivy? from the house. He lives here. Visit BFF household. BFF. Oh, means like BFF. Where? Oh, wait, this one's not for sale, isn't it? Visit. Oh, that's Ivy. I need to call her. Summer, wake up. I'm sad. I have nobody to talk to. Come over, please. Okay, come over. I have nobody to talk to. It should only take you about like a minute or like 30 seconds. Oh, what? Oh, what?
No.
Oh, she's active. All right, we could go running for. She's cheerful. They both act this. Alright, we need to go. Alright, Travis Scott songs. Here we go. Travis Scott songs.
I don't see Travis Scott in your music.
Alright, we gotta go to YouTube then. Search up Travis Scott. Dude, aha! I accidentally just pressed the wrong app on ESPN. And it's like, hi! Would you like this to happen? Would you like that to happen? Dude, shut up. Travis Scott. I feel like I've heard that name before. Oh yeah.
Total hopping, you coming too in the 305.
My bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Have to slot the top off, it's just a roof. She said, where we going? I said, the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a boat. Now I gotta open, it's just a ghost. Who put this shit together? I'm the glue.
So and said,
shorty face, Tommy out the blue.
So and said, so and said, motherfucker, so and said.
School, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light. Ay. Slept through the flight, ay, not for the night. Ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Niggas think it's sweet. On sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, yeah. That's what we like, yeah. Lost my respect, yeah. I'm not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. Trying to clean him, yeah. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
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 like a light.
Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts, ain't sending kites. Yeah, he say keep that on lock. I say, you know this shit is tight. Yeah, it's absolute. Yeah, I'm back with Boo.
It's lit.
LaFerrari. Jamba Juice, yeah. We back on the road, they jumping off no parachute, yeah. Shorty in the back, she say she working on the blues, yeah.
Oh,
and by the book, yeah. It's how it look, yeah. By the check, yeah. Just check the foots, yeah. Pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took.
Yeah.
Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other bitches shook, yeah.
Well, thank you, Travis Scott, for the live performance here today on YouTube. Thank you and stuff. Wait, let's go fish here, I guess. Dig this up. Maybe we'll see what's inside. I dug up a castle. Could be inside. Time castle. Markups. What's a markups? More looks like Bendy from the ink machine.
Thank you.
Hans? Ah, Kisanis, maybe? Zobi, the bull.
Here we go. We're making a cake.
Rimple.
Love some. Four.
No tumber. Finish it.
I made a cake. And then we'll make another meal. Garden salad, it says. No cake for me? Why? You guys ate all of it? Before me? I spent like $18 on that. Are you serious? Talking to Travis Scott, boy, freaking rapper. Well, thank you, Travis Scott, for coming. I'm doing a live performance, I guess, about 5 minutes ago, 10 minutes maybe. Nothing from movie. Owner at Beaver Creek Vehicle Shop. Oh, that guy probably has a good job.
Oh,
lots of dirty. You have to clean up everything. God. Did he even leave cake for me? Sad. Like, actually, I'm kind of sad, actually. I spent $18 for it for a full cake. I didn't even get my cake back. I didn't even get to eat it. God, how did that one get over there? All right. So it's gonna take a while. Take about 5 minutes. Dawn. Oh God, no, never mind. BLT sandwich. Here we go. I don't think I've had a BLT before. She's not liking it either. Yeah, she won't like it. She won't like it either.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna end this video here. Goodbye.